My fellow Americans, tonight I am speaking to you because there is a growing humanitarian and security crisis at our southern border. And that is what I will always do. So help me God. Thank you and good night.